good things that wouldn't be without our little old friend the bee and all the pollinators working so hard. In the farm, field, or in your backyard, elderberries, blackberries, mustard seed, Brussels sprouts, apples, and lima beans. Take off your hat to the fellows in yellow and black and sing with me. Let's feed a bee. Let's feed a bee. Without a bee, there wouldn't be so many things we love to eat. Let's feed a bee. Never start with a coffee buzz. Vanilla would be nil, chocolate not there, because the apian sensation wouldn't help with pollination if the bees were not here with us. Black-eyed peas, tangerines, bok choy. Oh boy, what can't those little bees do?
I don't know.
So if you want a strawberry, papaya, tomato, the way to keep all of this good food around us,
let them bees do what they do. Let's feed a bee. Let's feed a bee. Without a bee, there wouldn't be so many things we love to eat. Let's feed a bee.
Beans, avocado, passion fruit, celery. Let's feed a bee. Oh, let's feed a bee. Every flower has the power of bee.